パンムンジョム、サウスコリアアノースコリアヨアテドアンアーミスティスアグリーメントウィズサウスコリアディスマンスフェンノースコレアンソルジャーズショットアンドウンデッドエーノースコレアンソルジャーズエーチーディフェクテッドアクロスゼアボーダーアンドアイティーマストノットドゥーソーアゲイン、サウスコレアスディフェンスシエフセットマンデ。ザディフェクター、エーノースコレアンソルジャーアイデンティフィエドオンリーバイ HIS サネーム、OH。Was critically wounded but has been recovering in hospital in South Korea. The incident comes at a time of heightened tension between North Korea and the international community over its nuclear weapons program, but the North has not publicly responded to the defection at the sensitive border.South Korean Defense Minister Song Yang-MOO issued HIS warning to the North while on a visit to the border fair HE commended South Korean soldiers at a joint security area, JUSA, in Panmunjom, in the demilitarized zone, holes casing the defector. A North Korean border guard briefly crossed the border with the South in the chase for the defector on Nov. 13 a video released by the UN.コマンド、アンクインソウルシャウドアエバイオレーションオブザシーズハイフンファイアーコードビトウィンノースアンドサウスアットザエンドオブザ 1950-53 コレアンを、シューティングトゥオードザサウスアットエディフェクティングパーソン、サッツエバイオレーションオブザアーミスティスアグリーメント、ソングセット。クロッシングザミリタリーデマルケーションライン、エバイオレーション。キャリングオートマティックリフェス、インザジサ。Another violation, HE added as HE stood near fair South Korean soldiers had found OH, corpsed and bleeding from HIS wounds. North Korea should be informed this sort of thing should never occur again. Since the defection, North Korea has reported replaced guard stationed there. Soldiers have 40 feet a section of the area seen aimed at blocking any more defections by digging a trench and planting trees. As Song was speaking 10 meters away from the trees North Korean soldiers planted, four North Korean soldiers were spotted listening closely. South Korean military officers pointed out two bullet holes in a metal wall on a South Korean building.From North Korean shots fired at OH as HE ran. OH has undergone several operations in hospital to remove its. HIS lead surgeon, Lee Cook-Jong, said HIS patient has suffered from nightmares about being returned to the North. In South Korea, six soldiers, three South Korean and three American, were given award by the US.Forces Korea last week in recognition for their efforts in rescuing the defector. After inspecting the site Monday, Song met troops stationed there for lunch and prayed them for acting promptly and appropriately. South Korea has been broadcasting news of the soldiers' defection toward North Korea air all speakers, according to the South's Yonhap News Agency.South Korean military officers have listened to confirm that.